I love it when a plan comes together.
Bro, hell's pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie.
This game's fucking weird as shit. You can aim at certain parts of the body and get different glory kills. It's fucking weird.
Come in my mouth, sire.
Damn, bro, that's stanky. Bruh, I hit the stanky Quan on him right there. This is a stanky Quan. Stanky Quan. Fuck, that's fun.
I got the Glock on hand, nigga, if I see you busting a move like that.
Yay, I'm in hell, this is gonna be fun. Bro, hell's cool.
He is here.
What are fucking Christians talking about? This shit's wet. Skull door. Damn, bro. Stop dying. It won't happen.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Ching-chang, walla-walla-bing-bang. Ching-chang, walla-walla-bang-bang. Where's the right leg? Right there. That's not it. That's the left leg, I guess. Alright. What do you mean? Kills on. Forms on Hellraisers. Oh, I only can do it on Hellraisers. Fucking imp pussy ass. The goal, kill them so I could fucking continue, I guess. After I kill them, I unlock this door right here. Oh shit, I missed that. Ow, bitch. Oh, there he is. Hellraiser, baby, come here. Never mind, that wasn't the right leg. Yes, that was him. Fucking yes, thank you, Jesus. Where you going, fag? Fag boy, come back here, fag boy.
Oop. Yep, I did it. Got the yellow skull. Dark Souls. This game, just like Dark Souls, am I right, fellas? Exactly. Cuphead's the Cuphead of Dark Souls. Doom's the Doom of Dark Souls. Ow. Whoa, no way. So it's Dark Souls just because of that, bro? That's what okay, go write a fucking blog about it, mister. No. It's an action RPG where you come. Hey guys, welcome to my live stream. Oh shit, bitch, come here. I still gotta fucking kill those things. Come here, whore! Come here, you dirty whore! Yes, I got it. Multi-target now. Let's see that multi-target, baby. Alright, I got you. Oh, fuck. Get out of my face, nigga. Damn. This nigga's everywhere. Poison, it burn. Get the bag. Ah, fuck. Shit. Got me some blue head now.
What are those doing, man? Fucking. Oh shit. Oh wow. That. Okay. I got bottomless missile now. Fuck you. He hit me hard! Fuck those squirrels, bro. Fuck them.
Man, fuck them kids, bro. Stay away from me, bitch. God damn it. Yes, why? Yeah, but they're attracted to them more, I guess. Because of their personality, bro. Mm-hmm. But they gangbanging niggas, and that's the kind of niggas they want. Start doing it. So, hey, big Hellraiser boy. Let's shoot that leg of yours real quick. Well, I guess that's not. For a mission, so I can get, upgrade my weapons. I want to, actually. I'd rather have just a rocket launcher than this stupid shit hanging off the side of it. The fucking, I can detonate it automatically. I don't want that on it. How the fuck do I open this? I forget. Just for a snack.
Yes, yeah, we can shoot him down. Oh fuck, get away from me, nigga. Ew. Yep. I did, and you talked about blowing my dick in my ear. So. Oh shit, yeah, I need to switch things. Born Cumster. Yes, fuck yeah. Oh my god, don't fucking watch me play games if you're gonna be a cunt.
Oh, okay.
Says how long it can be.
Like, since.
Damn, bro, I got up today. Oh, hey, big boy. Hey, Tom, you wanna see something cool? You do one now? I guess. Oh wait, look at this first. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Did you see it? No, not the big nigga. I was talking about the fucking thing in the... No, not the heads. The nigga in the fucking cave. Oh, well. You didn't see what he was wearing or anything like that? You didn't see anything? Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to go back in that bitch. Well, I can't tell you. You'll have to see. Pikachu. I'm gonna Pikachu. Mm-hmm. And he also got an arrow in his knee. No. They were too busy fighting amongst each other. Yes, some of them do. The big knights fight against the little ones. Nigga, you ain't dead. Obviously the big nigga. He's gigantic, does a lot of damage, and his health pool the size of Texas. Hey big guy, come here. Get out of my dick. There he is. Oh, there is another one. Ah, shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my gosh, fuck you. Pull this lever real quick. Alright, where's that secret area at? I forget. There it is. It really is low. Oh yeah, that just gave me enough. It's a machine gun ammo. Ah, fuck, I'm already full on all of it, so I guess it don't matter. It's just laughing. I hear him. Mega Queen.
I have to. If I don't coom, I'm going to blow up.
Oh shit. Apparently I used my double jump whenever I did that, which doesn't make sense. It's funny as shit. Ah, good hell. You may not be laughing, but I sure as hell am. Ah, fuck.
Get it, hell?
That nigga shitted, it was so funny.
Ah, Jesus. Yo, that's good, nigga. Damn, bro, you dead. Damn, bro, you dead. Oh, did not see you. What do I have to do for that? Kill three or more with a single detonation. What? I wasn't gonna explode. I didn't do anything to you, though. No. It's all right, you twat. Oh, final battle coming up.
Face, fuck a whore.
Keep the PG. quad damage. Yes, but they're pretty shit. They're just easier versions of enemies.
I didn't even do anything that one.
I just fucking played it. Didn't even try to find anything. Lazarus Labs. Good one. One of my favorite levels. I saw and found everything in it. No. That's because I already beat the game. I do. Huh? Yeah. I mean, I could do another game on a harder difficulty. What am I doing now? Let me check. Settings. Game. Ultraviolent, which is the hardest for the first part of it. There's a nightmare and there's ultra nightmare.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is mentioned to all Lazarus personnel.
Do I have full everything? Yes, I do. Hey, Pinky boy, come on.
Guess you caught me, bro. I got that iPhone.
Mm-hmm. What color is it? Ah. For Android. Gotcha, nigga.
Why? It reclined perfectly fine. What was wrong with it?
Didn't you just recently get that too? Oh.
I always pass that bitch.
I don't know. Who names a store Joe's Barbecue and Foot Massage? Cute foot massage. Joe's Barbecue and Foot Massage. It's, I don't know. It's an actual store. A little restaurant.
Oh, come on.
Volunteers are currently meeting with the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and grow beyond.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I didn't think she could rise
above their influence. That would have definitely killed her ass.
I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
That fucking hit me. he has a fucking auto shotgun that just tears into me if I don't get him. Damn it. Yeah, he blew my fucking carcass, smithereens. No, you saw all of it. Why do I... I was playing chess. I can't even...
Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Whoa. It's called the what is this fucking gun called? BFG, big fucking gun. That's what it is. Just die already, too. Oh, fuck, that hurt. Oh, you're a bitch. Oh, yeah, you can't hit something faster than you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yes, I are cooking balls, guys. Quite. Testicle vernacular.
Damn, this nigga over here playing Clash Royale, bruh.
Kadun Masamena, Cryos in Ligma. And not Dilok.
This nigga said Ligma, bruh. Ligma penis, bruh. Am I right, bruh?
Down him, that's very bad.
It was not manual security activated.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
No, the cars are faster. Said level your cards up. Caught the light torture. I can't drop it on there.
The crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. But we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal.
Where the fuck is it?
The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CB-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
There's that pistol. There's that pistol. Holy shit. Well, yeah, I'll just leave it there for right now. I've got a comb.
Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence indicated. Lockdown disengaged.
Melted on the rocket, allowing remote detonation to occur without destroying the projectile. Huh. That's cool as shit.
Ready for activation.
This hellway will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Callinger Sanctum for this reason. My duty was weak. Our work has come at a risk. I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of my death, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.